Anyway, that scene, I don't know why. Anyway, can you talk about you and Adam working together, playing the black and white Ron Stallworth, please?
Well, Adam, he's a phenomenal actor, you know, and we wanted to be as truthful as we could. You know, we didn't want to play into any kind of caricature or comedy routine, buddy cop thing. We wanted to be authentic. And so as our chemistry was developing, I felt like it was translating on screen, like the same way. So it was like parallel time and how we were developing our chemistry. And just going through this journey with him was incredible in being able to tell this story. I mean, there's no line. Like, if there was a take that I was false, he's the way he looks at you, you know, like, all right, let's just do it again, because he's that intense, Adam is, you know. And we were able to just play off of one another. I mean, we had complete trust, and that's because of this man right here setting the environment to where we felt so comfortable to try things and to just be as free-flowing as possible. And I think it benefited the film to see that authenticity and the teamwork that it took to take the 8 down the way we did.
All right, we got a clip for that. Hopefully it's longer. Number 4, sir.
I didn't want to say we're trapped, but that pecker would have had a gun in my face.